Hi friends, Samanya Mugam channel wishes you a very happy and merry Christmas. Today I am going to do a snowman with chart paper. This craft you can try it at home and you can give as a Christmas gift for your friends and relatives. First, take some chart paper strips. Length is 22.2 centimeter length and 1.5 centimeter breadth. Cut like this 4 strips. Now take the glue and we can now paste it. Apply the glue on the center of our strip. Then now we can paste it. Then again, we can put the glue on the center of our strip. Then paste it another one strip like this. Then again apply the glue on the center of our strip. Now our snowman's body is ready. Lightly press on the center of our snowman's body. Now apply the glue on the corner of our strips. Now we can paste it over snowman's body. Lightly press it so that our strips will stick nicely. Now our snowman's body is ready. Now we can do our snowman's head. Take the A4 size chart paper with a length of 17.5 centimeter length and breadth of 1.5 centimeter. Cut that like 4 strips. Then now we can stick that one by one. Then again apply the glue in the center of our strip. Now apply the glue on the corner of our strips. Now we can paste it our snowman's head. Now our snowman's head is ready. Now take a thick paper with a length of 12.5 centimeter length and 10 centimeter breadth. Now fold it half. Now take a pencil and draw like a foot. Now take the scissor and cut it. Now we got two legs. Now take one leg and pour some glue on the corner. Then stick another leg on it. Now take our penguin's body. Before that, pour some glue on the corner of our foot. Then press it inside. Now take another thick paper with a length of 9.5 cm length and 9.5 cm breadth. Now approximately draw a circle, then cut it. Now we got our hat's base. Now take a thick paper with 15 cm length and 2.5 cm breadth. Now cut this paper in zigzag manner. Now leave some gap. Then take the gum and pour it on these spikes. Then fold it like a round shape. Then place it on our hat's base. Perfectly is fitting. So now we can apply the glue. Then take a small orange color paper, draw like carrot. Then cut it. Then take a small bit of paper, pour the glue fully on that paper. Then we want to stick it inside our snowman's face like this. Then take a small size of chart paper with 7 centimeter length and 5.5 centimeter breadth. Now fold it half and draw like a hand. Now cut it. Now we got two hands. Then take a color paper. That color is your wish. Then cut a square paper and fold it half. Now draw like a glove. Then cut it. Now we got two gloves. Now we can paste it over our hand. Then pour some glue on our snowman's body. Then stick it our head of snowman's body. Lightly press it. Now we can paste it our hands. Paste it here. Now we can paste it our another hand. Paste it here. Then take two googly eyes. Then apply some gum on this bit of paper. Then paste it over eyes. Then apply some glue on the nose of our snowman. Then stick it here. Then apply some glue on the top of our snowman's head. And paste our hat. Then take a black pen or a black marker. Draw a smile. Now our snowman is ready.
This is our snowman.
Now our snowman is ready. This craft you can try it at home and you can give as a Christmas gift for your friends and relationships. Chamigam channel wishes you a very happy and merry Christmas. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share and comment.